I've been discussing Bitcoin and Ethereum a bit now, and I've really been describing how blockchain works using these cryptocurrencies as an example. In this video, I want to start to explore some of the interesting use cases that blockchain is being used for. I'm going to share some of the use cases of things that can be done in a quicker and more efficient and decentralized way using blockchain. Many of these cases are already generally available or in development. A typical example is that of using blockchain to help with escrow transactions. Blockchain would expedite escrow transactions by quickly verifying finances, reducing fraud thanks to encryption, and offering transparency throughout the entire selling and buying process. Loyalty point accumulation has been a nice use case for blockchain since digital assets can represent tokens that users earn and spend on a platform. Taking it a step further and looking at a concrete example, Singapore Airlines uses blockchain tokens to convert miles into points that can be spent at all major retailers. Other stores and online marketplaces will allow you to earn and spend points on their platforms as well. In terms of identification, blockchain-based voting can improve civic engagement by providing a level of security and incorruptibility that allows voting to be done on mobile devices. Voetz is a mobile voting platform that runs on blockchain. The encrypted biometric security system makes it secure to vote on a mobile platform anywhere in the world without fear of hacking or data corruption. Follow My Vote is a secure online voting platform using an open source virtual blockchain ballot box. The technology decreases spending on physical ballots and can be accessed via any device, which could help greatly increase the number of people who vote. For private records, there are some interesting things that local and state governments are looking into. Illinois is at the forefront of experimental blockchain and government with the Illinois Blockchain Initiative. The state-funded initiative has already put in place measures to use the distributed blockchain ledger to enhance the security of birth certificates, death certificates, voter registration cards, social security numbers, and more. And the state of Delaware is also launching their own initiative to explore the benefits of blockchain in business and government. So far, the state has mainly focused its efforts into archiving public documents and safely securing private records. The next step in Delaware's initiative is to begin implementing smart contracts. Blockchain is being used with supply chains to better understand the transactions of goods across each step of the process and track goods digitally. DHL is at the forefront of blockchain-backed logistics, using it to keep a digital ledger of shipments and maintain integrity of transactions. By being able to track goods digitally, we can trace back the origin of items and verify where they came from. For example, Starbucks is able to track the origins of their coffee beans and the transport of those beans from farm to store. And recent and relevant news, when this video was being recorded, blockchain is being used to track coronavirus cases and allow users to verify their COVID-19 status. These are just a handful of the use cases I wanted to highlight that I think can make a significant impact and challenge the way that these things have been done traditionally in the past.